Imagine if you will a world where base human needs have been outlawed and rationed. Where emotions are just as illegal as sugar. A world where color has been depleted. Well, that's where I come in. People call me the Candyman. But you can call me the Candy Man. Now, we both know why I'm here. So, before we get started, before I can show you the merchandise, I need to make sure you have something for me. Caps. Caps are always accepted and welcomed. These will do just fine where I'm going. Where am I going? You ever hear of the Wasteland? It's a you've heard of it? Beautifully desolate place, wouldn't you agree? I know an interesting fellow there by the name of Mordecai. Have you ever heard of him? Yeah. It's been a while since you've seen him, huh? You ought to pay him a visit. Travel through a rift. All right, so. Just some water. When's the last time that you've had sugar? Because I need to make sure you're not going into shock with what I'm about to allow you to sample. I can have my clientele dying on me. It's bad enough with everything that's out there hunting folks these days. Now, today, I got a little something special. You ever hear about Easter? Yeah, you see, long time ago, before you or I, before this place. By the way, how do you like it here? Quite a few interesting characters I've met here already. But as I was saying, a long time ago, people used to celebrate this special day once every year. You know, the calendar years they used to keep record and all that. I'm not sure if you're familiar with calendars. I know we don't use them anymore, or time for that matter, but I digress. They celebrated this special day called Easter, and they would celebrate the their God who was risen from the dead. And they believe in this God who sent his son to try and save mankind, but mankind turned on him, crucified him, killed him. And then apparently he rose from the dead. And so they celebrate that event. And to make it a little extra special for the children. You know, we were all children once, right? I think. Don't ask me why they chose rabbits, but they gave the kids baskets of candy. Chocolate rabbits, chocolates and candies of all kinds. And that's what I have for you today. guess it's a good thing they celebrated this holiday, because it helps with business this time of the year. So I'm going to allow you to sample this chocolate rabbit. Yeah, I know it's hard to tell right now the colors. I have here egg-shaped chocolate-covered peanut butter and a couple sample already pre-sliced for you. I have these chocolate eggs filled with sweet, soft cream that is reminiscent of real eggs, not the taste or anything like that. But we make these just as a something reminiscent of real eggs. When's the last time you've had a real egg? Yeah. This, another chocolate covered egg shaped confection filled with coconut. And I have another sample already pre-sliced for you. Miniature chocolate eggs with a candy shell. Now before we get into all that, we're going to start off with flavored jelly beans. Now, I know you can't see these colors right now, but it's quite a beautiful sight. But hopefully after your first sample, you'll see why they call me the Candy Man. Now this one, you're going to need to use your imagination. This one's red. And you can have that one. Okay. And while you're trying that one, I'm going to get another one. Now this one's yellow. And by the time that sugar begins to work its way into your system, I'm not sure how sensitive you are, your type. But you may slowly begin to see the color of the world again. You do. You see that yellow? Yeah. Feels good, doesn't it? A little bit of energy. Yeah, it's pretty exciting. Especially when it's been a while since you've had any sugar. Now this one, it's yellow. And it's probably going to taste like banana. You can have that one as well. I'm going to try cotton candy. See the pink color? one's green. Can you see that all right? No. There you go. You can have that. This one is orange. It's been a while since you've seen color, huh? It's a beautiful thing. Tastes just like apple, doesn't it? That green one? Yeah. Yeah, I have a secret process, of course. And that's how I'm able to make these taste just like the real thing. It's been taken away from you. Now, this one here. I believe this one is coffee. There you go. Can I have that one? What do you think? Pretty strong flavor, huh? You see all those colors? Purple, blue, pink, yellow, brown. Almost every color imaginable. Almost every flavor imaginable. Apple, pineapple, all the different flavors of fruit, even so far as vegetables. Even other confections like popcorn. And believe it or not, steak and eggs with potatoes. No, it's not going to satisfy you and fill you up like real steak potatoes kind of meal, but it will give you enough energy maybe you to go find some and cook some yourself. Now, I'll give you a sample of those. But why don't we keep moving along? We'll save the rabbit for last. All right. Now, you see these chocolate eggs? Delicious, doesn't it? Made with the finest sugar, finest chocolate. And I'll show you what the center looks like. You see that? Nice and creamy center. And I've added orange yellow color to make it look like a real egg yolk, as if you were cracking open a real egg. All right, here you go. You can have that half, and I'll have this half. Bon appetit. Delicious, huh? How about some of that water? Yeah, I know. You're sick of water. Maybe. One of these days, I'll bring you a nice sugary beverage. Would you like that? There you go, my friend. You can have some of that water. I have some myself. We got to make sure we pace ourselves. Now you're friends or family get enough sugar, because you can just send them my way, or I'll be happy to meet them, just like you, just like I'm meeting you here. All right? Now, here's that coconut egg. Hopefully you can see that. I've added a nice little fancy confectionery drop of icing on top, just to symbolize that it's a coconut egg. And then, nothing but purest coconut mixed with sugar, of course, and some other ingredients. Now, you get your sample here. Melted a little bit to the temperature in this environment, but here you go. Enjoy that. Bon appetit. It's pretty good, huh? Yeah. When's the last time you've had coconut? Been a while, huh? Yeah. Have you been sensory deprived in addition to your sight? Yeah, you can have another drink if you like. All right, just a couple more. Three more, actually. We have the peanut butter egg I was telling you about earlier. It's made just like the coconut egg, but with peanut butter, of course. Let me just get your sample here. And there you go. Some of the finest soft confectionery peanut butter I've ever made. Here you go. And I'll have some myself. Bon appetit. Allergic to peanut butter. You don't know about my peanut butter, do you? Drink. My peanut butter is peanut butter free. But you have all the flavor of peanut butter without the side effects, which is something that I've worked very hard to create. Now, those miniature eggs I showed you earlier, blue, white, yellow, and pink, they all taste the same, the colors, just for appearance sake. Yellow and blue. You can have both of those. I'll just have one myself. Cheers. See, it has that candy coating. And that smooth, delicious chocolate center. Delicious, huh? Now, with a coup de grace, the chocolate rabbit. When's the last time that you saw a rabbit or any wildlife in these parts? And I know they're pretty rare. Now, the tradition would have you start at the ears. Or you can always start with the face. Whichever you prefer. But I'll break off the ears for you and you can have a sample of those. There you go. And I'll have a little sample myself. Bon appetit. Delicious, huh? That's some of the finest chocolate that I make. I use quite an assortment of chocolates in those chocolate rabbits this time of the year as a little bit of a treat. Now, here's your sample bag. And that's going to do the transaction for this particular visit. Just make sure you don't overdo it when it comes to the sugar. Now I know that's just a sample, and I will be back at this exact location with your complete order. Just take it easy on the samples, like I said. And don't be alarmed when the colors begin to fade. And after a while, when the colors have left, and you crave that, oh, so sweet, one of a kind taste for sugar, well, you know Buddha call. Until next time.